for unstoppable gamers to dominate. 200,000 ringgit worth of cash and prizes await. Find out more at mountainviewmalaysia.com. Find out more at mountainviewmalaysia.com.
Percubaan 1, 2, 3. Percubaan 1, 2, 3. Audio cantik. Tuan-tuan dan puan-puan sekalian, selamat datang ke stream saya. Hari ini kita akan bermain Steep Open Beta. Steep is basic. Steep adalah game di mana game extreme sport main dekat gunung salji. Tak saya macam okey. Audio cantik. Stream main sekali. Background. So sekarang basically Steep sekarang ni tengah open beta. Steep dia tunjuk masa E3 tahun ni. So dia macam menarik perhatian sebab lama dah tak ada orang buat game extreme sport dekat salji yang proper. Last yang fun pun is siapa yang ingat ialah SSX Tricky dekat PS2 rasanya. So ni this is diorang bawa macam lebih kepada realism. And then Terus tunjuk kat E3, dia kata siapa nak try close beta boleh list nama. And then saya sempat listkan nama saya, and then saya dapat main close beta. Sekarang dia dah buka open beta daripada 18 hingga 21 kalau tak salah. So siapa-siapa yang tak daftar lagi, siapa-siapa yang tak download lagi tu, boleh download dekat Uplay Steep Open Beta. Free. So sekarang ni nak main tertengok balik sebab masa sempat masa tu main masa main close beta pun sebab main sehari je sebab dua hari tu ada dekat Kedah, so tak dapat, tak sempat nak balik ke rumah untuk main. So Steve ni first day dia buka, asalnya dalam buka dalam beberapa jam. So jom kita loncat masuk ada game ni. Sebab semua mengharapkan dia dia bawa save apa ni progress daripada save daripada close beta ke open beta sebab tak check lagi. Semua mengharap tu lah. Kita tengok tu. And then saya main pakai controller sebab rasanya main pakai controller sesuai untuk benda macam ni. Oh, the save. So kalau dapat tengok, this is my character. And then, kalau korang dapat lihat mountain-mountain ni, apa yang saya faham, di mana apa yang korang nampak, korang boleh pergi. So itu dia punya macam tahap eksplorasi dia. Let's start. Gunung mana pula ni? Dia nampak. And then this is semua setting semua on ultra. Semua boleh pergi. So macam apa kata kita try satu event K2 challenge medium apa ni, freestyle. Masa macam freestyle tak boleh K2 challenge the wave 50. It's got to be. And then dia ada 4 sukan dalam ni. So dia ada ni kasukan walk, kasukan dia ada paraglide, ski, wingsuit dengan snowboard. Tu kita macam sebab K2 K2 company ski je kita ada ski. Sekali-sekali tu senang game ni. Tekan je Y, terus boleh restart balik.
Oh no 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 no.
Oh nice. Terus terus kan. Boleh. apa. Come on, come on, get up, get up, get up, get up. Come on lah. Alamak. Oh, salah sikit. And then the vehicle. Let's go to the mountain. Come on. Shoot, shoot. Bila dah macam ni, kita boleh buka balik mountain view, tengok run. Tentu sebab challenge lain tak. Ni apa? Free ride race. Okay, ni kalau race. Apa? Sesuai ski sesuai lagi ni. Masuk cockpit. Boom. Terus. Korang nampak ada nampak banyak nama-nama yang apa ni, brand-brand ekstrim yang ada yang join sekali dalam ni. Tengok ada equipment contohnya sekejap macam mana nak edit. Okay. So katanya ni macam ni, dia ada ski baru macam kredit ada boleh beli, tapi but pasal ni tadi ada nampak the list new ni itu competitor. So ni ski baru. So si boleh customize. K2 memang brand, K2 memang brand yang wujud macam ni. Siapa boleh kurus wujud. And then tengok snowboard pula. Tengok ada yang baru tak. Macam ni slash slash press lah. Memang ada press brand nama slash. Ini tak pasal baru. Ni deck platinum. Boleh lah. So, wingsuit. Wingsuit memang tak ada brand lah. Cuma generic wingsuit. Cuma aku tak tahu apa beza ni. Proximity wingsuit dengan macam wingsuit biasa. Dan ni ada GoPro punya wingsuit. So memang brand GoPro pun ada. Kalau tengok kepala tu pun memang ada satu biji GoPro. Ni pun GoPro ada. Ada GoPro. Kat yang ni lah, tak nak sangat GoPro. Daripada shoot pun ada GoPro. Ada yang free je, tengok berani je. Wah, kita stick dengan GoPro lah. Kita tengok wingsuit lah, wingsuit the rain. Tak ada wingsuit yang menarik sikit je. Oh boy. Kalau dia sering ngantuk sikit, dah kenyang makan. Balik masih dulu lah. Okay, ni pun ada gadget. Sebenarnya tak tahu gadget ni apa guna dia. Tapi macam nampak sikit lah. Jacket sticker tak nampak mana dia letak. Backpack sticker pun tak nampak. Tak apa, tak kisah. Ni macam helmet. Ada macam aircraft ni goggle. Ada selection dia. Sekarang yang mas ada selection dia. lah customize lagi rider. Tengok ada event, tak ada event lain lah. Yang mana yang tak siap tu asalnya level dia orang tak ni lagi. Ni dah dah training tak. Ni apa? Cross country flying. Okay, ni paragliding. So dia punya ni is tu terbang je sebab nanti selalu akan ada uplift, dia akan push korang naik atas. And then kalau tak, dia akan glide ke bawah. So tunjuk dan ni dan nampak ada aero itu. Sebab dia ada draft, so boleh dah. So dia baru naik. So kena wall sikit lah. Itu nanti macam siapa even paragliding ni juga boleh guna untuk travel dash distances. Macam kata kalau macam korang dekat mountain blast ni, korang dekat mountain blast ni, dan kata kalau korang ada nampak macam spot yang menarik langkah lain tak, korang boleh guna ni. Kalau korang cukup tinggi, kalau macam korang cukup tinggi macam mountain, korang boleh guna ni untuk glide ke mountain benda lain tu. Tapi kena tahu dekat mana boleh cari abrak. Asal satu abrak is dekat tepi macam ada side of the mountain, ada abrak. Teknik kita sampai. So tak kisah. So macam macam tidak ruang kan. Boleh jalan juga. So macam jalan memang tak efisien. So katakanlah kau ada event kat orang tu, tapi kita nak jalan kaki sana kat orang kan. Ski macam alamak bosan dia ski. So boleh masuk ke bawah. Masuk ke dalam ni kerja kerja orang kerja tu ada. So drop ni tak ada tempat sesuai. Kita tempat sesuai sekiranya drop. So tengok macam tempat mana korang pijak. Jangkutkan jabatan dari Malaysia guys. Kita tengok kat mana spot-spot yang cantik dengan dinding. Thank you. agak silver sikit lagi tu. Let's go. Try.
I think that could be. Actually, yeah, that might be the spot. Might be somewhere around here. I'm a little too far out over here. I need to get just a little closer.
Nice. This place is incredible. I wonder what kind of lines I can ride over there.
Tak
Cracking work, sir. Cracking work.
Not the time to relax. You need to push on. Keep pushing things to the next level.
Olela. Free right, please. Let's go for skis. Skier, right? 3, 2, 1. Why is that first? Oh, set point. I forgot the set point. Oh, set point. Oh shit, sakes. Oh, go get up, get up! Oh my god. Come on lah, come on. Let's go. Sampai dapat. Come on. Okay. Dapat. Oh my god. Beta. bunker. That's it.
Really got it in for me today.
Cari ruang, cari ruang. Sabar, sabar. Patience is a virtue. Patience is a virtue.
up.
Thank you.
god, I got mail. Ubisoft, just all that. I know just all that.
Respect, we don't 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 respect, we don
apa. Let's find other challenges.
Since I first started out at this.
the ship that it doesn't show like show how fast they're going down there.
Wish I could say that was good enough, but it wasn't. Gotta try harder next time.
I know.
I need to watch myself out here.
Minimum effort, maximum results with that one.
Salamon Free Ski are in town to shoot some stuff for their rider series, just like they do every year. Plan is to grab some footage of you paragliding over the Tyrol region, just like we talked about. If you had a chance to take a look, okay, whenever you're ready.
Being up in the air like that, looking down at the mountains and the world below, it's the dream. Everyone wants to fly, to feel that sensation, don't they? For me, paragliding is one of the most simplest ways to turn that dream into a reality. moves down. Places all over the world. The Atacama Desert, that's one of the best locations there is to fly. But here, over Tyrol, in the mountains, I like this. It's my favorite place to be because it's so peaceful and beautiful from up there in the sky.
Work. The guys at Salomon seem really pleased with the footage they shot after I talked to them, so that's good news. I bet we'll be hearing from them again real soon.
Ch-ch-ch-ch!
Another killer jump pulled off with style.
Oh.
No, no!
Anyone else want to try to do better than that? That's one for the history books. Up. else want to try to do better than that? Another killer jump pulled off. like I was up.
Since I first started out at this. That's one for the history books. Perfect. Another killer jump pulled off with style.
Damn it. Good, not good, not good!
Damn it!
Like I was up there in the air forever.
Check.
That's one for the history books.
For me today.
Anyone else want to try to do better than that?
Yes.
yourself up.
Let's see if I can fix this. Ladies and gentlemen, I think we just crashed. I think that's the end of hari ni. Dah habis lah game dah crash. I think that's the end. Thank you to all you guys that's watching. And I hope maybe I'll see you tomorrow with another steep stream. Until then, assalamualaikum. See ya.